So I'm attempting the survival mage tower challenge. So I've got all my cooldowns and stuff ready, so I'm gonna get ready to go. These are my talents. I'm 955 at the moment. Use my pre-pot. And I can go. These are the mongooses. Lacerates. Use butchery. Use butchery on the guy till he die. And hello. And smash the boss. Then use my artifact weapon. Then flanking strike to apply lacerate. Butchery, so use butchery real quick. Then chop one over. Use raptor strike. Stay distant here, I don't need to. I don't need to play it really attacking. That. Use my heal just in case. Reapply lacerate and yes. So I'm just gonna run, not use cheater because I need to save that for the first set of ads. Leap it over, use flanking, reapply lacerate, raptor strike, mongoose, raptor strike. Use up my last flanking, and we should go into phase now. So I'm just going to give my pet a bit of HP. Mend pet. I'm also just going to take off his taunt so I can control where the boss goes. There's the boss over there. Let's just run over here. Get ready to go on that. And just smash the boss. Use flanking. I'm going to save up all my butchery charges for when the ads are up. Get ready for... Yeah, okay, it's on me, so I'm going to run away. Put down my traps. And butcher them down. Okay, now boss becomes active again. Just use up the mongoose charges, reapply lacerate, pop drums, and use my artifact weapon. Big DPS. Use a pre-pot. Use a mongooses. Butchery charges. Butchery charges. Use flanking. Use up my butchery charges. And just force the boss down. Use up my trap. And voila. There you go, one shot. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.